Nikki Haley has been in the pocket of the open borders establishment donors her entire career, and she's a globalist, you know. She likes the globe.
She likes the globe.
I like America first. The people in this room like.
It was a really weird speech, I'm not going to lie.